next song is called Happy Birthday, and surprisingly enough, it sounds nothing like Happy Birthday.